We have a listing that we're gonna enter to skyslope. So basically the first step to do, scan the documents into your computer. Number one step, make sure you have your listing agreement, you have your information on broker services, you have your wire fraud, and you got your contract, everything fully executed. So basically number one is create a listing. We're gonna press on the little addition, the add sign. So it asks you, what property are you gonna list? So it's 209 Clark Avenue in Far Texas. That's the property that is listed. So that's the address. I press let's go. Number two, it asks me what type of property. In this case, it's a Texas residential listing. Click there. Next question. How much are you listing the property for? That's on my listing agreement, 106,900. So it's next question. What percentage are you charging in this transaction? This is a 5% transaction, so we're gonna do 2.5 for the listing agent, 2.5 for the buyer's agent. Press next question. When did you list this property? This listed on May 3rd. When did it expire? It's gonna expire September 30th. So I'm gonna go ahead and do September 30th. It's right there. I press next question. What year was this property built? This property was built on, let me go to Matrix real quick.